This tutorial will show you how to identify primary research articles in the sciences. Primary research articles are written by the scientists who actually conducted the research or ran the experiment in order to communicate their discoveries to other scientists. Another scientist may then analyze or summarize the information from the primary research article, creating a secondary source, like a review article or meta-analysis. The following characteristics can help you determine if the article you're looking at is primary research. A primary research article will report the results of original research conducted by the author or authors. The article will describe what the authors analyzed, measured, or investigated in their study. The author's affiliations, such as the university or research institute that employs the authors, will be included. The article will describe the methods used in the study. This section will include enough detail to allow others to duplicate the study as exactly as possible. The article will clearly describe the results from the study. The results section will often include statistics, graphs, and tables to represent the findings. A primary research article will always include a list of references cited, showing other literature the author studied when conducting their own original research. Finally, primary research articles are published in scholarly, peer-reviewed journals. This means that the article was approved by a group of experts in the field before publication. Remember to use these characteristics to help you determine if an article is primary research. Still have questions? Ask a librarian.